American troops in action near Hill 137 have been reorganized into a larger strike force and are headed for a small valley enclave known as Fubai. U.S. intelligence has identified the area as a major strategic location for rice production, fueling the communist insurgency. Sources close to senior commanders have warned that North Vietnamese regulars are in the area and are supported by heavy armor. Reports from Hanoi confirm the rumors and have also made claims that any attempt by the Americans to capture the area will result in one of the largest armor engagements of the war. U.S. officials were not available for comment at the time of this report.